Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. Paint is a mechanical dispersion mixture of one or more pigment in a vehicle. The vehicle is a liquid consisting of a non-volatile film forming material, drying oil and the high volatile solvent as a thinner. When a paint is applied to the metal surface by brushing or spraying, the thinner evaporates while the drying oil slowly oxidizes forming a dry pigment film. A small amount of the catalyst known as the dryer are also added to the paint to accelerate the drying process of the oil. Paint can be applied to the required surface by many methods. The important method which are commonly used for the painting work are brushing, spraying, tumbling, dipping and roller coating. Brushing is a simple and the easy method of applying paint by dipping a brush in the paint and then applying on the surface. A good brush should have a fine bristle so that its mark left after the painting diffuse in each other and give a smooth finish on the painted surface. A highly thick or the viscous paint is difficult to apply by the brushing. Therefore, a proper amount of the thinner, that is a turpentine, is mixed in a such paint to get required a consistency for the easy brushing. Spraying is the most recent method, involve the atomization of a paint with the help of the spray gun. This method is quite quick and also give a smooth painted surface. A lot of labor is saved, but a large quantity of a paint is wasted and the surrounding atmosphere get polluted by the fine suspended particle of the paint in its air. These disadvantages have been eliminated by making the article to be spray as the positive charge, whereas the spray gun as a negative charge. As the paint come out of the spray gun, that is a negative charge, immediately attracted toward the article that is a positive charge to be painted. Therefore, the chance of the pollution are minimized. Tumbling method is used for the painting of a small sized wooden article. The article are dipped in a proper quantity of a paint which is taken in a rotating barrel. The barrel is then closed and the rotated for half an hour with the help of the motor. Paint get deposited over the article. The articles are then taken out and dry. Dipping method is applicable for painting the special object having a uniform surface. The articles are dipped in a tank containing a paint. These are then taken out, from which excess paint is removed and finally dry. Dipping method having a various drawbacks like painted film does not having a uniform thickness, paint film tear at some point and forming of a point bed are caused. This defect on the paint film can be removed by passing a painted articles over a grid carrying a high voltage charges. The excess paint get repelled, giving a uniform smooth surface. Roller coating method is used when the articles are in the form of the flat sheet. These are passed through a rubber coated roller on which a small quantity of a paint is applied. The articles are painted uniformly during their passage through a roller.